The journey of an egg starts when a yolk that contains the unfertilized ovum is released into the oviduct. If sperm is present, the egg will be fertilized. Remember, a hen doesn't need a rooster to lay eggs. Free-ranging on leafy greens and feeding a feed with marigold meal will give yolks a beautiful dark orange color. Feeds fortified with omega-3 fatty acids will make the yolks even healthier. As the yolk travels down the oviduct, it is covered by the vitelline membrane. Also added are the fibrous proteins, chalazy, and layers of albumin or egg white. As the egg continues, it spins, which twists the chalazy that forms strands on either end of the yolk, anchoring it in the egg white and in the center of the egg. Membranes cover the egg and protect it from bacteria. The eggshell is then deposited around the egg. It is made mostly of calcium carbonate. Calcium needs to be provided in adequate amounts in the hen's diet through commercial feed and supplemental calcium sources like oyster shell. Pigment is also added to the shell. Depending on the breed, the shell may be colored in shades of white, blue, green, or brown. Once complete, the egg passes through the vent of the chicken and into the nest. This incredibly intricate process takes roughly one day.